So here we are, we've got a lovely sunny day, we're taking out the CBR and we're heading up the Dolveen Pass. Should be a good one, so let's go. It really is great to get out on the bike, clear the head. I really needed it today, guys, and it's working wonders for me already. I don't know if you can see that view. It's nice. Very nice. Here we go, guys. Here's the fruit of the day. Look at that. Look at that. Lovely. I highly recommend coming up here for a ride in your bike. Or even come up in your car if you want, bring the family. It's a good day. That's one thing you need to watch out for when you're riding up here. You need to watch out for the potholes. There is some potholes. I've not seen any absolutely horrendous ones, but there is some potholes that are around. You also need to watch out for the bumps in the road and sort of negative cambers. It could catch you out. Ride safe when you're up here, guys. I wouldn't like to think of anyone coming up here and hurting themselves. It's a great road, the twisties are fantastic, they're beautiful, but, you know, respect it. It deserves respect. Riding a motorbike deserves respect, all times. You know, becoming a biker, it's changed my life. It's one of the best things I've ever done. I love it, it's totally changed my life. But, you need to respect it. You need to respect it at all times, because you can seriously hurt yourself in a motorbike, you know. By all means, have fun, enjoy yourself, guys. But ride within your limits at all times. A lot of people talk about the bigger engine bikes, but I must say, having a 600, it's so much fun. You can, you know, you can rev it high, and you're not doing absolute, you know, 160 mile an hour sort of speeds. It's more fun. You can enjoy yourself more on it, I think. But don't get me wrong, I've had a shot on a 1000cc and it was enjoyable. There's some sheep there. Did you see that at the side of the road? See, when you ride a bike, you need to be ready for the unexpected, because anything could happen. Anything could be around that corner waiting on you, and you need to ride in such a way that you're ready for it. To be able to stop or avoid or whatever it is you need to do, you need to make sure you're ready for that. An unexpected event. I don't want to put anyone off, just want to make you realise that, you know, how serious it is, because it is. You know, those telegraph poles out there, that fencing, that wire, it means business, man, if you come off your bike. I've rode with some guys that I wouldn't ride with them again, because, you know, it's just scary to see the way they ride. It really is. It's... Don't ever let anyone in the motorbike talk you into doing something you don't want to do, or push you into doing something you want to do. You ride your own ride. You ride the way you feel safe. Because at the end of the day, it's your life. It's your life, guys. So guys, that's us at the end of the Dauvin Pass. I've had a great day riding it. I hope you've had a good time watching it. Take care, guys. And I'll see you next time.